and he says goulash. Do you get it? Get you yet? Ah, Mr. Garibaldi, off duty, I see. Water. Fascinating. I never touched the stuff myself. Cat, the usual.
Is there something I can do for you, Ambassador?
Yes. Attend. As a young Centauri, I developed a preoccupation with the female of my particular species. I went to all the finest clubs, watched the most exotic Centauri dances. Now, one day, I was angry and upset. But I went to the club, I sat, watched the show, but never saw it. I just sat and stewed. Suddenly, I looked up, and this beautiful dancer is leaning down over the stage and looking right into my eyes. And she said, "Whatever it is, it can't be that bad." And then she kissed me, right here. Mr. Garibaldi, whatever it is, it can't be that bad.
You try and kiss me and I'll break your arm.
We're not that close, Mr. Garibaldi.
And the dancer?
Oh, I married her.
No.
Yes, that day. The next day, I woke up, I saw her in the light of day, sleeping against my arm, and I decided I would rather chew off my arm than wake her up.
Oh, that's sweet.
No, no. She had a voice that could curdle fresh milk. Londo? Yes, dear. Londo! Coming, my darling. I'll be right there, my love bug. You looked as if you needed a friend.
Oh, I did. Thanks.
You're welcome. Now, I go to spread happiness through the rest of the station. It's a terrible responsibility, but I have learned to live with it.